So hey guys, today I'll be checking out interesting facts about Gangai Konda Cholapuram, one of the most significant temples of South India. Its location is Jayakondam, Ariyalur, Tamil Nadu. It became the capital of the Chola dynasty in 1025 CE during the reign of Rajendra Chola and served as the Chola capital for around 250 years. The town is approximately 125 kilometers northeast of the Tiruchirappalli International Airport. For those of you who do not know, Rajendra Chola was one of the greatest emperors of South India and India. He was the son of Rajaraja Chola, who and succeeded his father to the throne in 1014 CE. During his reign, he extended the influence of the Chola Empire to the banks of the river Ganga in North India and across the Indian Ocean to the west and Southeast Asia, making the Chola Empire one of the most powerful marines of India. The city was actually built over Rajendra Chola's victory over the Pala dynasty. The name itself means that the town of the Cholas who took over Ganga or defeated the kings near Ganga. It is now a small village. Its past is only remembered by the existence of the great Lord Mahashiva temple. The city seems to have two fortifications, one inner and other outer. The outer was possibly wider to protect the city from other attacks. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and smash the like button. Leave your thoughts in the comments and make sure to subscribe. Thank you guys.